the time is, it don't even matter. I am planning a comedy showcase at my apartment for my birthday. Because, you know, I like to do things different. And this year, I'm really stepping into my boldness, my talent, my gifts that God gave me. And what better way to really step into that than to make people laugh? Because I do that on a daily anyway. So now I have some curated laughs by way of my stand-up bits. Please breathe. And so I'm going to transform my apartment over the weekend into a space that can hold maybe 30 people, because I know a lot of people and I just love my friends. And I still am heartbroken because I can't invite everyone. But what's beautiful is that everyone will be able to get a link of this whole special once I have the footage and edit it within the next week. So I'm excited. I'm doing this project. I'm just doing it. You just gotta do it. Shoot, just do it. I'm just so excited. What? All right, now you have my little living spaces. So people gonna be all here. I'm gonna have seating here. This is what my apartment look like right now. Okay, I already started putting that up, but just envision it without that. That's usually not there. God, you get to see. I had to move that inside because I was cleaning the patio anyway. So this is my apartment. I'm out of breath. I hope, Lord, it's not okay. Okay, in real life, I got books there, I got my scarf there. Okay, I got incense powder up there. This is reality, baby. Okay, shoot. And we're gonna transform this space into a comedy club. The $50 sign, right? See that roll right there?
I'm sorry.
It's a $50 roll, baby. And it ain't got no gold in there. Yes, it does. HD, I am the gold.
Oh my God. Let's dance in style, let's dance for a while. Heaven can wait, we're only watching
lights. Stars.
Hoping for the best, but expecting the worst. Are you gonna drop all night? Let us die young, but let us live forever.
Lights.
We don't have the power, but we never say never. Sitting in a sandpit, life is a short trip. The music's for the sad man.
Shit.